Hello, my brother. The whole thing just bafuka, or everything just went blank.
Everything went blank.
Oh yes, oh, he said you left the room. That's the thing that came up. Sir Stephen Agahua, he left the room. So I waited and waited and waited. So what I did now was to I just canceled that out, and I went back to the normal one. So I've been on the number one now for 3 minutes. Nobody has come in.
There are six people online. There are 6 people live now. I'm seeing it now. There are 6 people on your live now.
How many people?
6 people.
Oh, six.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, but they haven't showed up on my left-hand side as usual. But these six you are talking about now are on the screen, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, the other one, the left hand side where they used to show up, I didn't, nobody is there yet.
Maybe because they're not seeing anything.
Huh?
Maybe it's because they're not seeing anything. Let me, I'm dead now.
Okay, but I will see on the first screen that we brought up this morning.
Yes, sir.
Hello, sir.
You see on that one?
No, this is it. You started a new screen. This is the new life.
This is the regular one.
I'm talking on the phone.
The regular one.
Yes, sir, the regular one.
Okay.
Hello, bros. Good afternoon or good evening, where you are.
This is Banco. Okay, somebody has showed up. Huh? They are coming now.
My name is Gold, and I'm daddy's little nephew. So,
okay.
I don't know what has happened, but I want to think that his connection went off, his Wi-Fi disconnected.
Okay, they are back now.
So he started a new session. I believe the former session was still on, running.
Yeah, they are back now.
This is a new live video.
Yes, thank you. So these are my engineers, the technicians that are helping me with this. So we welcome you back, Sister Inabulele. Okay, we're glad you are here. Edukure, Wilfred, welcome back. Okay, I hope other people will come back. We apologize for what has happened. I will explain better later on. Okay, Rezia Osagi, Peter Ohehe, Abokia Akoyo, Ibudogedo Nahiu, wakuyo wakuyo waregu e madagwa na na yawo na na ologbe o obi mama egba eh ni mamure na matewe na ni wahia we do setin agun abo be na guana iti iti ti mare duku re ugagbe o be do gun be na guana e mate mure na abi ni wan ni we ni ma yan te yawo o obi mama gba ya na adie makaye ayi mare ba ko yi do kwa docteur Fadaka Egbunavia abogun o koyo obagbe sin ma fun e fun re sin koyo alright ma do gbe ade o ibudo re do ibudo re ogio han sa ma te ta bon na ba o yes this is a pastoral counseling of the bishop. Pastoral counseling of the bishop every Monday. Come join us in the pastoral counseling of the bishop. So this month of December, we are doing community counseling. Community counseling, something for our people, something for everybody in the society. Yeah, Merry Christmas to everybody, and a Happy New Year in advance. We are looking forward to a new year. By the grace of God, we shall see it in Jesus' name. Amen. All right. So what we are saying, to get back to what we are saying. We are all happy about Christmas, but some people are not happy. All right. Many of us have food to eat, but some people do not have. Many of us have good clothes to wear, show off, be happy and rejoice in the Christmas, but some people don't have. We are trying to help our brothers and sisters in our community, in our society, in our world. So we came up with this big program of how to help people by investing in human lives. Investing in human lives. So the Bishop Sipinagahowa's ministry has come up with investing in human lives. So we have been talking about this for some weeks now. So, today, we come up with a challenge of today's counsel. Hello? Yeah, today's counsel is this. Give about $300 investment as a gift to the needy this Christmas for Akara business. Give a $300 investment as a gift to the needy for Akara business. That is today's counsel. Today's counsel. What is a $300 gift? A $300 gift is a gift that you can give to start business. To start a business. A latent business. For somebody who does not have the money. You can do it alone. You can do it with your husband. You can do it with your wife. You can do it with your siblings, your brothers and sisters. You can do it with your friends. You can do it with your family. You can do it with your colleagues, people you work with. You can do it with your school, where you are a student. The gift of $300 will start a business, a permanent, sustainable business for somebody who doesn't have the money to start. We have shown you that gift will buy many things. See, it will buy many things which the people will use in starting their kind of business. It will buy a big basin to start with. It will buy a big bag of beans. See, a big bag of beans. And then a bag of onions. And then a tin of granite oil. You see, and they start fighting the business. Just as we told you, we will monitor the job. And we will give these people exercise book on which to write their daily entries. Whatever they are doing every day, they will write them down. So that we know that they are actually working. They are not wasting time. So we invite everybody to participate. Give a gift of Christmas. The three wise men came to see Jesus. when Jesus was born in Bethlehem, and they brought gifts to Jesus. You can see it on the picture behind me here. You see it? You see it? Three wise men. They brought gifts to Jesus. You see it here? Yes. Gold, myrrh, and frankincense. The Bible tells us so. You want to give a gift to God? God bless you. Give to his son. Give to his daughter. A gift that will last a lifetime. That's today's counsel. Hey, now. Ibudore, hey, now. Oh, when your ego. Ekpeha. Nous y'a de vieux bois, nous y'a soin. Ekie kanafian. Oh, come on. When your ego. Ekpeha. Nous y'a de vieux bois, nous y'a soin. Ekanafian. Voyez, Ekanafian. Ekanafian. Oh, yeah. Ekanafian, mais il y a des gens qui ont été dans des lèvres. Mais il y a soin, il y a encore un. Oviedo, Oviedo. Oko, Oreb Donatio, Oreb Ouma. Ouah, il y a fait. Atié dans le vieux boyo. Ekpe, Natio, Ekpe, Oreb, Ekpe, Oreb. On a pas le bara. Ekpe, le bara. On a un zago de fugon. Au fugon, non, arrive yo no man ya won pa no ma kien no ya gbe no ya de kien no ya afrika dan bon be manyan ma ho na we na ri yi se u pote gba ho edo wa ti yo bore edo wa ti yo bore edo ni na bo wa ti yo bore edo ni na me ka america wa ti yo bore edo ni re uk wa ti yo bore edo ni re manchester ni re birmingham wa ti yo bore. Et donnez-le au Canada, what is your body? Et donnez-le New York, what is your body? Et donnez-le Sydney, what is your body? Et donnez-le Germany, what is your body? Et donnez-le Austria, what is your body? Et donnez-le South Africa, what is your body? Et donnez-le Spain, what is your body? Et donnez-le Austria, what is your body? Et donnez-le Nigeria, what is your body? Quand il est mis à l'air, il vient d'où, que vous parlez qu'il y a un roi que vous ayez un ou bien donné non y a rien qui a ou rien non y a dobi ou bien rien ou rien non y a dobi ou bien rien avec mes bénins aya allez les gens non y a un gros qui les doit gagner matin on a mon yuto et puis que non qui avait déjà mon yuto à la bonne là avec vous et maintenant donc bateau aya vient y écrire là où est bien au rythme d'un bé ni avec un bateau ni avec un amigo ni avec un arrivé. Avec une déchirure de l'eau, avec un lien de kin, il tout y a la vezaka et ni waiko. Wadori yo bore o. Wadori yo bore o. No ho, we don't have no ma ho. No ho, we don't have no ma ho. Nadi yo bore. Nadi yo na ni biedo. Ni biedo ga igbo ya mugo. Ni biedo ga igbogodo bo. Ni biedo ga ike chabore. Ni biedo ga itwe yo yo. Ni biedo ga ike obiogwe. Ni biedo be gwapa. Ni biedo be ga we ba ga deyan. Il vient de rabais, ouais, mais ma. Il vient de rabais, bah, au coton, mais ma. Bientôt, il va me dire, Wadori yo boyo ebo koko dupo ma igba wa ni gbe bara ekun ebo koko dupo ma di ebe iba ko ya na ya hopon wa ade atutu waya ibi edo ni America wa egege wa la ho egege wa la ho egege wa la ho ba ya na mi ke na na da na ti ide ni go nu wa ehe e ke na ti ide ni go nu wa na ya wo da ka na ge gay 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 investing in human life gay o e ka da na ye no ni yo bori e na gay 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 bishop Stephen Agako wa ministry.org e he reba o reba o donate reba o ari pion o a pion o do mo la dia e ni won gbon yo igorun wa die yo gbon yo o wa we ki no asa no die asa no die ni ana ya ari e la dia na ya ti yo bo de ibi edo no gwa li yo bo eni wa ehiyan eni wa ehiyan bi go he go he go he no wu na gba ne ya re do bu do ya re do ke o ya re do ke eni wa ehiyan no wu na gba eni wa no ehiyan no wu na gba no bo so e o ki an gi hu na kana o ki an mu ebi ebi na de o ebi ki ku kemi e febi bi ekipa ni ma ge hu o awe ni ma bi bodo do we ga ri go ya za na we ga ri go ya za na o ya la dia waza du wo pa ma se ti we avu e ba bi se ti bi we da me ba ma we avu e ha bi we wa bo da fun ka se ti wi se wa bo da fun a ti we ha wa bo da fun a ti we va wa bo da fun a ti wo pa ku we ko se we wa a ti wo pa kuwe ke si wuda won wa ti gbe weva kuwe ki bi so si we wa ti we ha kuwe ki bi abo we wa ti we ne kuwe ki bi miti we wa ti we se edo wa bure o wa bure a tutti e bo ya fe 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 we re ka wu ma ho we re ka wu menu ki bo edo tutti o ipi atutti o iku atutti o ise logbo o gbe ise na o gbe ma beja o ami po na masa ba o opo na masa ba o wa bure o edo wa bure o ebo wa do se koko o wa do se koko o give the gift of $300 to start the business for a young person, and that business will last forever. It will last forever. They will be flying this akara morning, afternoon, and evening, and they will be making money for themselves. They will no longer be idle. They will no longer be loafing around. They will no longer be clapping their hands. They will no longer say they have no job. They will no longer say they have no help. They will no longer say they are neglected. I call on all good people, all good-hearted people, to bring money and donate, and donate, and donate, and donate. They go to this website and donate, and donate. Your name will be there, write your name. Your name will be there, write your name. And write the amount of money and let it go to the saving place. And we shall bring the names of the people. We shall give report on this on this screen. This is something to start. It is going to go on forever. Even when I'm no longer here, it will go on forever. The records will be there. The records will speak for themselves. I challenge you. I ask you to come. I beg you to come. I encourage you to come. Yes, the ball is in your court. The ball is in everybody's court. Everybody, everybody, come and give a gift that will help somebody through his life. Come and give a gift that will raise somebody up. Come and give a gift for the needy. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Go to this website and donate. Go to this website and donate. Write your name there. Make a donation. You can give $100. You can give $200. You can give $50. You can give $25. You can give $10. Whatever you give to God, God will multiply it and return it to you. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Èmi kẹ́mi ní orí ẹ̀dùn sàlọ́pàá léyàn sàlọ́pàá ẹ̀mọ́ ẹ̀nẹ́ ọ̀dọ̀ gbèrè ègò ẹ̀ ọ̀pọ̀gọ́ zọ́gọ́ ẹni Jésù Kristi ìṣẹ́. Ẹni Jésù Kristi ìṣẹ́. Today I wanted some of our brothers and sisters to help me come and speak to the audience. Unfortunately, the mechanism didn't work. We tried it. It was coming on and coming on. All of a sudden, the whole thing flopped up. We apologize for that. It's not our fault. It's this modern technology. Yes. But I believe everybody has heard me. Now, to conclude for the day, I need you all to supply us with the names of people you want us to help. Who are the candidates you want us to help? Who are your nominees? Who are the people you nominate for us to help? I am not saying you give it to me for my family. No. We want to help people in the society. You know those who need help. You know. Write their name and let us see them. Write it now. You want a so-so person, Angelina. You want her to be helped. Or you want so-so person, Cecilia, to be helped. Or you want so-so person, Sarah, to be helped. Write it. Write the phone number of Sarah. Write the phone number of Angelina. Write the phone number of Cecilia. So that we can call him or her up and get ready for help. They will go to the church, our church in Benin. That is the place where they will give them all they need. So that they can start the business. So they can start the Akara business. Edo wavigore o wavigore o wanu we ho na ri yobo na we gbeni ere u gbe telephone number ge yo be na ya ti ti e na ka ma na di e sosi be do na na vie e mi ya fe ni na ya fi ka e ka na fi na na so na e o ge de gbe me e o ge gbe me o ge wa na gwa li yobo na me we be e ha we e wa na gwa li yobo na me nwi na. When I read, I don't know. Gbeniela dia Aurora eje no kwa ehe abi bi e suku e bonu mai mi no wi an ewuna ehe gbagbenia rigima e telephone no bagia ni mai ati an we ni amegbenia ari so si vedo na me keda mo e pize e pe e pe e pe nya e pe e ni an ya so ka na fia si sa o sagie. So do you know somebody who needs help? Write his name and phone number and the address down for us. Lydia Oshodin, you have somebody in mind? Write the name out for us. Hey, brother Edukure. He said, what do you want? And I said, hey, my dad, what do you want? Hey, mama. Who do you want? Rita and Abulele, who do you want to help? Suggest a name. I play with all of us. I have said it up and down. I have said it in and out. I hope we will respond. I hope we respond. you help me to broadcast it. Help me to tell other people about it so that other people can respond. This broadcast of today is already recorded and it will be in our YouTube. You can bring it up anytime and show it to your people, show it to your family, and they will know that we are in serious business in the name of the Lord. May God bless you. May God multiply you. May God multiply your bounds. May God expand your horizon. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen, amen, and amen. Saloba fi ang buwa kafe. Iya ko ibi no. Saloba no abeng buwa o. No ye ruo wa do digba. Efo wa o sakura sakuri. We need Jesus Christ to be saloba. He said, if not I na, he had ogwa ogopota. We act by why we bota. We pay no homo if we hon. If no ya fe don't we tame one on my home. My we walk him an o or rubuwa o saloba no get by my yao. He said, why I said obe sena. Obe my vedia o. Obe my yabe baragmon. He said, Ibu Hata, Obe Sena, Obe Mavedia, Obe Mabaragmon. Oh, yeah, where he said, Obe Babado, what we do, what we are here do, they are my name, oh, he said, Awaking Yaku, a chance, Saloba, Yadimayo, Wabe Bell, Bamma, a good way, and then Mamada, I second by you. He said, "Man, I'm going to tell you about me." He said, "Man, all you hear is yari, and you're so wow." He said, "Otaro, the magwa, dobe, sabano kiu mi maso." He said, "Upo wabono dina sabano kiu mi maso." He said, "Ibirame maya lao, ibirame maya nye." He said, "We need Jesus Christ to know." He said, "Of when Guaro." He said, "May God be with you. We'll see you on Wednesday, the prayer time. Amen, and amen, and amen."